Alright, who gonna lead it? Granny, you leading it?
Rachel.
First of all, we said we want to give thanks and honor to God and praise for letting us see another Thanksgiving today and being here. And Lord, we just want to thank you, Lord, not just only for food. We want to thank you for everything, for bringing us this far into 2019, Lord. We all able to be here together and adjourn and just say thank you. Just thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. We thank you for everything, Lord. For you are a good God. You keep us. You protect us, Lord. You know, you provide for us, Lord. All our needs to be in there, Lord. We just want to thank you, Lord. It ain't not just today, but every day, Lord. We want to just thank you for everything, Lord. We want to thank you for love, peace, harmony, joy. Lord, we want to thank you for our loved ones, that's who's now with us. Our dearly beloved Carl Hobson, our brother Alan, Nedra, Mary Dixon, all our loved ones have gone on to be with you, Lord. Their presence is not gone, but they're in spirit with us, Lord. And we just said we want to thank you, Lord. We just thank you, Lord. And we continue that we will always be able to get together and just give thanks for a Thanksgiving that we've never had and celebrate each other, not in anger, not in disaster, but just let us just have love, peace, and harmony. That's what a family is, coming together and just sharing the good times and laughter. And we pray that we will continue to have many, many more. And as I adjourn this, I want everyone to just say, even if a half a minute, what are you so thankful for? And we give God all the praises and thanks and happy Thanksgiving to you all. And thank you.
Come on, start, Harry. You start.
I'm thankful to be here. I'm thankful that I can walk, talk, see, hear, and everybody got their help and strength.
Yes. I'm thankful for my family, everything that I have, my health, and all the activities of my limb, and I pray that we will be always able to stand here and say what we're thankful for.
Julia, I'm just thankful to be here with the family.
I'm thankful to be here today. I'm thankful for my family that we were all able to be together today for just love on one another. I'm thankful for just my health and strength every day that gets me up and gets, you know, God gets me going every day. I'm thankful for my family, my immediate family as well. And just, I just want the blood of Jesus to spread around us all each and every day, that we become closer and just be thankful for one another.
Everybody being here.
Thank you, Ronnie.
And Granddaddy right there looking at it, and he blessing us too, you know.
Yes.
And we'll keep going forward, you know. Amen.
I'm thankful for family, my health, my strength. I'm thankful for everybody that's here, even my grandmother, my mom, cousins, auntie. I'm thankful for everybody, my son. I just pray and I pull everybody that we all here.